The threat from terrorism has metastasized. There's a greater danger from ISIS and Al-Qaeda and all these affiliates in other countries by far than there is from Afghanistan.